passes to DiVincenzo. And the double up on Adekumbo. And the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
Offensively, defensively.